हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मिरेकल मैथ्स एकेडमी। आज की वीडियो में हम ऑपरेशंस ऑन मैट्रिसेस करेंगे, लाइक एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ मैट्रिसेस। लेट ए एंड बी टू कंपेरेबल मैट्रिसेस, ईच ऑफ ऑर्डर एम इंटू एन, देन देयर सम ए प्लस बी इज अ मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ऑर्डर एम इंटू एन ऑब्टेन्ड बाय एडिंग the corresponding elements of A and B. Thus, if A is a matrix and B is a matrix, then A plus B is equals to Aij plus Bij of order m into n. Let A is equals to 5, 0, minus 2, 3, 2, minus 7 be a matrix, and B is equals to 4, minus 3, minus 6, minus 1, 0 and 4 be a matrix of order 2 into 3. Since both matrices have order 2 into 3, so we can find the sum. So A plus B is equals to 5, 0, minus 2, 3, 2, minus 7, 4, minus 3, minus 6, minus 1, 0, 4. Or simply we add the corresponding elements. 5 plus 4, 0 plus minus 3, minus 2 plus minus 6, 3 plus minus 1, 2 plus 0 and minus 7 plus 4 is equals to 9 minus 3 minus 8, 2 and 2 and minus 3 is the required sum of matrix A and B. Subtraction of matrices. If A and B are two comparable matrices, then we define A minus B is equals to A plus negative B. Negative of B. Now, how to find negative of matrix? If we have a matrix B, then negative of matrix B is minus B is equals to minus Bij and order m into n. If B is a matrix of order m into n, then negative of B is equals to minus Bij m into n. Or we simply can replace the elements by additive inverse. If A be a matrix and B be a matrix of order 2 into 3, now find A minus B. First of all, find minus B, negative of B. So, minus 1, minus 2, 3, minus 4, minus 8 or 4. Replace it by the additive inverse. Now, A plus minus B is equals to 2 minus 3, 1, 0, 7, minus 9 plus minus 1, minus 2, 3, minus 4, minus 8 and 4. 2 minus 1, minus 3 plus minus 2, 1 plus 3, 0 plus minus 4, 7 plus minus 8 and minus 9 plus 4. 1 minus 5, 4, minus 4, minus 1, and minus 5. So A minus B is equals to of order 2 into 3. Now multiplication of matrices. For two given matrices A and B, we say that the product AB exists only when the number of columns in A equals to the number of rows in B. Like A is equals to Aij of order m into n, A be a matrix of order m into n, and B be a matrix of order n into P. Now here number of columns in matrix A is equals to n, and number of rows in matrix B is equals to n. So our product is exist. Then AB exists and it is an M into P matrix given by AB is equals to CIK of order M into P, where CIK is equals to AI1 B1K plus AI2 B2K and so on AIN BNK. Find AB if A is equals to 5, 4, 2, 3 be a matrix and B is equals to 3, 5, 1, 6, 8, 4. So this is a 2 into 2 matrix and this is a 2 into 3 matrix of order 2 into 3. Now number of columns in A is equals to 2 and number of rows in B is equals to 2. So number of columns in A is equals to number of rows in B. So our product AB exists. Now AB is equals to A11 B11 plus A12 B21. A11 B12 plus A12 into B22. A11 B13 plus A12 and B23. A21 into B11 plus A22 into B21. A21 into B12 plus A22 into B22. A21 into B13 plus A22 into B23. Now AB is equals to 5 into 3, 5 threes are 15, plus 4 sixes are 24, 5 fives are 25, plus 4 eights are 32, 5 ones are 5, plus 4 fours are 16, 2 threes are 6, plus 3 sixes are 18, 2 fives are 10, plus 3 eights are 24, 2 ones are 2, and plus 3 fours are 12. So AB is equals to 39, 57, 21, 24, 34, and 40 is the product of matrix A and B.